What's up, guys? Welcome back to our channel. I'm Savvy.
And I'm Jake.
We are watching BTS Maknae Line, but risk it all for Jin. Let's go.
Let's get it. That's a funny title.
He's
like, how dare you?
Jungkook is like, revenge.
Oh, Lord. He said, how dare you disrespect?
Oh, gosh.
사실 파도 타고 갔다 왔네. 진짜 방금 진짜 고드립이지. 내 치즈 먹으니까 봐.
응. Since you ate my cheese, laugh.
Oh gosh.
준비 잘 되세요. 아야 오프닝이 헉! 야 오프닝이
되게 Here he comes.
오프닝이 가면 돼요. 야 오프닝이 더 힘들 것 같아. 아니에요.
어. Oh my gosh.
Absolutely not. Not up that hill. Mm-mm.
Hey.
And Jen legs is mad low and they about to be scraping the ground, yes?
He just has to do a bunch of crap. He wants them to do that. Oh gosh, this is so funny.
It's just like he actually looked like a kangaroo. Too funny. Oh god, this.
천천히 손을 떼봐요.
I mean, he's risking it all here.
Right? Boy, I don't know. He keeps stopping.
Oh my gosh.
J-Hope is like, I don't care that you worked out. Eat this.
Ah, 그 곡 주면은 제가 네. 그 곡을 저한테 주면은
서로 내나요?
왜 공감해? 공감 안 했어요. 좋다면 공감 안 했어요. 이걸로 제가 솔로곡 한번 고민해보도록 하겠습니다.
아 진짜요? 아 고민만 하나요?
아 그거 주면 내 바로 내지. 그거 주면 오늘 녹음해.
아 맛있다. 초코 맛있다.
네.
He still tries it. They're like, shut up.
Oh my gosh.
숙지 능력은 조금 떨어질 수 있죠.
아니에요, 진짜.
형, 화내지 마세요.
문제는 잘했어요.
알겠습니다, 고맙습니다.
I enjoyed that video.
Yeah, I really love it. I love their bonds.
It's not much to say other than I love the video. Like, we watched a few Jin videos over the last few months, and I just really like Jin.
Yeah.
Like, I wouldn't say he's my bias.
But I really like
him. But it's just something about him that I really like in terms of just the amount of hard work. They all like put hard work into it.
Right.
But I always say this for someone, and this has nothing to do with this video, but for someone who didn't originally sing or dance, it's just like, it's amazing to watch him and see, you know, the abilities that he has. Their bond is also amazing. I feel like he's like the older brother who like takes care of the Macnays, but then at the same time they take care of him, like with the whole the dude that said, I'll beat Jin,
you right.
know? And Jungkook's like, nah, that's my brother, not having it.
I feel like Jin is so not what I would expect from like a celebrity, and I think that's what draws me to him.
Yeah.
He's just so himself.
Yeah, 100%.
Like, I don't know, he just reminds me of like somebody in my family or something, like a cousin who'd be cracking jokes or something like that.
Right,
he's
exactly.
just regular. Yeah. And I love that. Love it.
All right, we enjoyed this video, guys. If you enjoyed it, give it a thumbs up. Make sure you comment, subscribe, share, hit all the links in the description. And that's it. We'll be back with another video soon. All right, guys. Peace.
You. Push that subscribe button right now. Thanks. You're the bestest.